Gimussi, welcome to Helsinki. How does it feel to be in Helsinki and play for HJK?
Please, it's a new challenge for me. I've been a long time in England and I think I needed a change. I needed a fresh challenge. And I think this challenge was coming in the right time because I think we had a good preseason ahead of us. So that would give me time to be fully fit and to be ready to compete in this league.
What do you know about Finnish football and HJK?
From what I've seen, is like I've seen the club in the past camp of European groups for a few years, but I didn't know that much about it. And then since I have the pleasure to have the interest of the club, so I started to go in a little bit more and have some research. And I've seen that a really, really successful club who have seven titles on the road now. So it's really good. And I would like to have another one. Then I can put down my CV. So it will be great.
What was the main reason that brought you here?
It's really because I heard that the chairman, the manager and the chief executive really, really wanted me. They knew about me since the feedback that they have in England. And they put the trust on me. And as I said, it's coming in the right time because I could have got to another team, but then you have to be fit straight away. And then because the season is already start, for example, in England, but now I can have a nice pre-season. I can settle myself down and be ready for the new challenge. So, and plus in top of that, it's a club who's been successful, who used to win every game. That's what I like. You like playing football to win games. And I would like a title in my CV, and I would like to play as well in a European Cup, so it's good.
And finally, what are your personal goals for this season?
First and foremost, I want to be to win the title, because I never win any title with any team yet. So that's my first target: win the eighth title for the club.
Thank you, and welcome to the club.
Thank you. So I can't speak your language yet, but I'm gonna say that in French, bonjour à tous. It means hello everybody to all the fans. Thank you.